In our Health Watch report, a new study is showing that there are more benefits to breastfeeding than known before with a little help from exercising. Local 3's Connie Feldman has more.
For years, research has supported the benefits of breastfeeding. Now, a new study shows exercise during pregnancy can give breast milk even more of a boost.
Andrea Berardi wanted to give her baby a healthy head start. She made the decision to breastfeed, but it took some adjusting at first for both of them.
We just kept trucking along, kept trying, and I'm really glad I did because we've both kind of fallen into this pattern that's really helpful.
Andrea's healthy habits started before her baby was even born, and now there's evidence exercise may have had an unexpected payoff. Researcher Kristen Stanford and her team found that even moderate exercise during pregnancy reduces a baby's lifelong risk of diabetes, obesity, and heart disease. They started the study with a group of pregnant mice. Half had exercise wheels.
We took moms that were exercised and moms that were sedentary, and when the pups were born, we swapped the litters.
The researchers found the baby mice who drank breast milk from the moms who exercised had lower body weight, reduced fat mass, and increased glucose tolerance.
It was really exciting for us because it was like just the act of drinking that milk kind of conferred these beneficial effects of maternal exercise.
Then scientists measured the physical activity of 150 pregnant and postpartum women. They found women with more steps per day had more of the human milk compound in their breast milk known as 3SL. Researchers believe the boost in 3SL protects baby against metabolic diseases like diabetes. One more reason for moms and moms-to-be to keep moving.
Researchers say because many women are not able to successfully breastfeed, scientists are studying whether they can isolate the specific compound and add it to infant formula. And that's your Health Watch. I'm Connie Feldman, Local 3 News.